that's basically how you put like some card in there. Fairly straightforward, and it will give you internet when you like sort of. I need it on the head unit, so pretty handy.